Well, tonight a memorial is now in place to remember five teenagers killed in a wrong-way crash in Vermont. Harwood Union High School was dedicated a gazebo in memory of the teens who died a year ago. One of the teens attended Kimball Union Academy here in New Hampshire. The memorial is meant to be a symbol of their journey and a celebration of their lives.
Living life fully is the best tribute you can pay to five young people who really drank pretty deeply out of the cup of life.
The man accused of killing them, Stephen Bergeron, has pleaded not guilty to five counts of murder. His trial starts in February.